Here's the story we need to discuss right now, the fact that Bliss and James were going to go one-on-one, but it looks like Corey Bliss has no designs on battling her newfound friend.
Smart move. It's not a newfound friendship. Alexa Bliss, Mickie James. Alexa's just using Mickie to get some protection inside the elimination chamber.
Oh, so wait a minute. You actually admit that Alexa is using Mickie, that she really doesn't want to be Mickie's friend.
Yeah.
So you admit that.
Of course I do. I call it like I see it, just like Sasha Banks uses Bayley for her own career success. I just don't find a problem with it because Alexa Bliss is honest about her intentions.
I have never met a person that had three sides of his mouth before.
That's why they pay me a lot.
And this is Sonya Deville, nice takedown of Mickie James. Sonya Deville has been so impressive since arriving in WWE. She owns a victory over Sasha Banks.
I couldn't agree more. Very, very impressed with Sonya Deville since arriving on Monday Night Raw. Under the tutelage of Paige, as a protege of Mandy Rose. I mean, who knows? I honestly believe that Sonya Deville and Mandy Rose will both be women's champions someday here in WWE.
And we just saw them a few minutes ago in that little video that they don't believe that getting inside the Elimination Chamber will affect their friendship. I would have a tendency to disagree.
Sonya burying Sasha in the corner, tag made. Here comes Mandy Rose.
Mandy Rose is an absolute walking work of art. If they studied art like that, I wouldn't have dropped out of college.
Mandy Rose said earlier this week that, I should say last week, that she's a winner. She's been a winner her whole life. And she hopes Alexa enjoys wearing the championship one last time tonight.
I think we're starting to see the confidence really start to exude from these two young ladies as they start to realize they really do belong here.
Well, you want to talk about confidence, I've got to give credit where it's covered.
Bayley, cover, kick out.
Credit where it's due to Bayley. Last week, Bayley truly showed me something. Even the week prior in that matchup with Asuka, Bayley has really stepped up her game and her aggression in recent weeks.
And look at Bayley now taking it to Mandy Rose, who cartwheels her way out of the situation.
Hair whip. Uh-oh.
Now, see, that's his 1982.
And look at Bayley now, burying boots in the midsection of Mandy Rose in the corner.
I wasn't even alive then, Coach. I don't know what you're talking about.
Again, it's just such a difficult situation for the champion Bliss in the chamber on Sunday. We don't know when she's going to enter the match.
Oh,
Bayley. Nice suplex. And Bayley and company in control on Monday Night Raw. And we are back, ladies and gentlemen, on Monday Night Raw. Six-woman tag team matchup. Looking to build momentum towards Sunday in the historic first time ever women's Elimination Chamber match. Cover by Bayley on Mandy Rose and a kick out. Mandy and Sonya from Absolution teaming with the Raw women's champion Alexa Bliss against Bayley, Sasha, and Mickie here tonight.
Oh, no, face first. Bayley with an opportunity to make a tag.
And Mandy Rose not allowing Bayley to get to her corner, at least for the time being.
I think Mandy and Sonya Deville have really done a great job of keeping Bayley in their corner. I don't know how much Alexa's really helping, but she's there.
Has Alexa even been in the match?
For about 2 seconds before she, yeah, technically.
She's saving herself for Sunday, where she defends her championship.
Smart.
Oh, face first, Bayley.
Goodness.
Cover by Rose. Is it enough to win this matchup? Bayley kicks out.
Bayley ate a face full of canvas after that one, and here Mandy Rose just raining down right hands.
So impressed with how physical and how intense Mandy.
Again, another cover.
Sonya. You wonder if Alexa Bliss is sitting over there, standing over there rather, and saying, oh, now she's tagged.
What are you doing?
And here comes the champ.
Listen, we know the goddess is great at manipulation. Alexa Bliss makes the world work the way she wants it to.
Well, she better pull some magic come Sunday. 1-in-6 chance of retaining her championship inside the chamber. Says it's not fair. Those are the words of Alexa Bliss.
Oh,
and Bayley.
She has got to get in the right frame of mind.
She's got to get in the right position. Hopefully she is in the pod and she enters the chamber match last. Now Alexa backing Bayley into the corner again.
I think there's going to be a lot of nerves.
Oh!
Nasty.
Say what you want about Alexa and her attitude. There's no doubt she's been a great champion since arriving on the scene in WWE. Two-time Raw Women's Champ, two-time SmackDown Women's Champ.
Can you imagine if she's gone this whole time carrying the championship, and then right
cover by Sonya, kick out.
Right when he get to the final leg of the road to WrestleMania, she's unsuccessful in the elimination chamber, and she's on the outside looking in.
Well, it's a great point, Coach, because the winner of that match is probably going to defend the Raw Women's Championship at WrestleMania.
Listen, if I were Alexa Bliss, I would strongly consider trying to pay off some of the other competitors before Sunday.
Maybe she's trying to do that with Mickie.
I mean, I'm talking financial compensation here. Pay him off, make him whatever promises you need to, just get through Sunday.
Cover, kick out. And Deville again. Oh, and now Bayley creates some separation, really needs to make a tag. And again, Deville not going to allow that to happen.
Oh, you can see Sasha not really trying that hard to tag Bayley.
Double team by
Absolution. Further.
I thought she tried very hard.
Tag, here's the boss. There goes your theory, Corey. And Sasha on fire, unloading on Deville, who owns a victory over Banks.
Wait a minute, Mandy Rose coming in from behind.
Oh, wait a
minute. The referee didn't see the tag.
Yeah, the official saying that Bayley never made a tag, so.
Oh,
and Mandy and Sasha go jaw to jaw.
Bayley and Mandy, I believe, are the legal competitors now after the confusion.
Now Mickey's legal.
Oh, I saw that one.
And now Mickie James, the six-time women's champ. Could she win the chamber and have a yet another WrestleMania moment?
Another chapter in a great storied career of Mickie James.
You know, earlier we were talking about John Cena having those WrestleMania moments. How many more?
Face first.
I think Mickie James
is
in that same type of category. How many more can she expect to have?
And Mickie just glanced back at Alexa. Remember, they used to be great friends. Alexa brought Mickie James back to WWE. And Deville into the ring. James with a neck breaker.
Mickie James is on fire tonight. This would definitely help Mickie's momentum heading into Las Vegas this Sunday.
Mickie James just said to Bliss, you want some of this?
You got to believe on Sunday at some point, Alexa's going to have to trust somebody else. Mickie's going to have to trust somebody else. You just can't win it on your own.
What a knee.
Mickie down and out. Rose, cover. And the foot's under the rope. Great position by the official now. Shoulders down, Mickie.
Oh, no, Mickie.
That was a great counter.
There's maybe a little bit of inexperience for Mandy Rose, just pulling Mickie a little bit too hard in frustration to make the cover. Mickie shifted her momentum and almost got a cover of her own.
You bring up the word inexperience, and you wonder how much inexperience will play a part. Moving forward.
I saw Mandy use this last week, the abdominal stretch uniquely applied to Mickie James. Monday Night Raw is live tonight, ladies and gentlemen, in Phoenix, Arizona. Been an incredible night. Started things off with a gauntlet match involving the seven men involved in Sunday's Elimination Chamber match. Won by Braun Strowman, the gauntlet match tonight. This matchup is a six-woman tag team match. All six of these ladies in the first ever women's Elimination Chamber match Sunday. It happens in Las Vegas on the WWE Network.
Uh-oh.
Oh my lord!
What a unique suplex from Mandy Rose.
A kick out by Mickie at two.
An inverted gut wrench suplex from Mandy.
And here's Deville.
Oh! One of the toughest strikers on the women's roster.
Yeah, measured, solid,
precise.
The thing I like about Absolution, Mandy and Sonya, Corey, is the fact how much confidence they have for being here only a short amount of time.
Well, that's what it takes to succeed in WWE. You either learn how to swim with the sharks real quick, or you don't even bother getting in the ocean.
And Mickie James, the veteran, gonna send Deville flying halfway across the ring. Mickie desperately needs to make a tag.
Yeah, look
Sasha's
at Sasha.
Ready.
Yeah, she's ready, she's fresh.
And Deville, great job.
That is wisdom beyond her experience.
Getting between Mickie and the partner. And Deville, cover, and a kick out of two. But that was a great, that was a great move by Deville.
Put your hair up and square up. The M.O. Look, Alexa Bliss once again refusing to tag herself in.
Mandy makes the tag, however, and Absolution working very well as a team.
Uh-oh.
With a double neck breaker, and now she has an opportunity.
Yeah, but there's nowhere for her to go. She's all the way in their corner. Sasha's all the way over in that corner.
Mandy Rose, the legal competitor for her team. Mickie for hers.
Bliss begging for a tag.
But does she really want the tag?
She does.
Barely.
And Sasha's in as well. Bliss and Banks legal. And the boss taking it to Alexa.
Up and over goes Banks.
Lands on the apron, catches the knee right to the nose of Bliss. And now double knees!
Wow.
Take it out to Deville, incredible! And now turns her attention back to Bliss. Bounces the champion's face off the turnbuckle. And double knees again into the jaw of the champ.
Banks downright ruthless right now.
She's gonna have to be in the chamber Sunday. Double knees, cover. Is it enough to put Bliss away? And it's Mandy Rose breaking things up.
Here comes Bayley back into the fray.
That side suplex delivered to Mandy. And now,
Bliss from behind.
Rolling Banks up, shoulders down. Banks counters, Bliss's shoulders down. Kick out at two.
Oh my good.
Did you hear that? And now Bliss looking to put Banks away. Banks, though, rolls her up and into the bank statement.
Uh-oh.
Great counter by Sasha. Bank statement. What does Bliss do here? She taps out.
Here are your winners by submission, Mickie James, Bayley, and Sasha Banks.
Hey, guys, Bliss taps Sunday. Her title's gone.
Well, I can say this, that if anybody needed a successful moment heading into Sunday, it would be,
oh my God, from behind, Deville, Rose, hammering away now on Banks.
I love it, this is great strategy. Attack everyone that isn't you.
And now Bayley trying to come to the aid of her friend Sasha Banks. Meanwhile, Absolution continues the attack. What a kick. And then face first goes Bayley.
Oh, and the boss goes down.
I love this side of Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville.
Sliding knee from Deville. Absolution making a statement.
Laying waste to everybody.
Look at Alexa. It's almost a look of, I like it, but I don't like it. Because she knows what's coming on Sunday.
Well, she knows what may be coming right now. And now Mickie James coming to the aid of Alexa Bliss. And now Bliss and James with a double team on Deville.
Oh!
A double Mickie T, right?
Mickie said, why not?
The question is, does Alexa now have an ally come Sunday? We know Sasha and Bayley are friends. Mandy and Sonya are friends. Can Alexa rely on Mickie inside the chamber?